back again doing Kolkata street foods after a very long time. I'm back to Jadavpur, the momo stall which I had done I think a couple of years back. I'm going to be attaching that video link as well. Today we're going to be doing some of the special items jeta Jadavpur school college students ra pochondo kore. Momo ache, South Indian ache and Chinese combos ache. Ek ek kore tomader ke shob dekhabo. The first stall which we have today is momos at 60 rupees a plate. Let's show you. They give a soup, they give the much wanted, the spicy momo sauce and the steaming hot. Six pieces of momos, 60 rupees. The place is called Momo and Dim Sum. It's open every day between 1 o'clock to 9 o'clock is what I'm told. Besh gorom, ektu wait kore khabo. While I'm waiting for the momo to just cool down a little bit, let me try the momo soup first. Decent. The fact that they're giving soup, that itself is a good thing. Now let's try what we are here for, the dim sum, the momo. Very spicy, but it tastes perfect. Enough of stuffings inside. I'll show you the stuffing as well. It's got a little bit of grease as well. It's not too dry. I think this is moist, hot, which is required. I wouldn't call it the cheapest momos. It doesn't have to be because we are here to enjoy the momo as well. Our primary target is not to make sure that we are only doing cheapest stuff, but it tastes good, so it's value for money. At 10 rupees a piece, I think it's pretty good. The next spot, the second spot which we're doing is Raju's South Indian. South Indian food, they're serving a lot of varieties for the last 20 odd years. Their masala dosa is one of the more famous items over here, so we'll be giving that a try. Thank you. Chalo bhai re. Utspa Kolkata street food video korche ar meghla hocche na ba brishti hocche na seta hote pare na. Koto din pore back korlam ajke kintu same obostha jokhon brishti porar kono kothao na. So this is masala dosa priced at 60 rupees again. It comes with a coconut chutney, a sambar, as well as a little spicy mixed chutney over here. Let's try it with the coconut chutney first. Pretty decent. Ebar etu masala ar patta nebo. Alur patta from the center. This is often the best part. If you like the masala, if you like it crispy, then you will enjoy the corners more. Let's try it with this little chutney over here. A mouthful. I wouldn't call it the best South Indian or the best momo, but it's pocket friendly, it's tasty, and it fills your stomach when you need it the most. This time with the sambar. Raju South Indian is open 365 days a year from morning 8 o'clock to night 10 o'clock. So, jokhoni tumra ashbe, ei jagata khola hobe. Thank you. The next spot, we're going to be trying out some Chinese food. 75 rupees. You're getting egg, chicken, noodles, and look at the size. This is a full size. If you want a half a plate, you'll get that for 65. It smells good. Normally, jeta street food e hoy noodles. That's the quality eta amar ektu better lagche. It's got a lot of these vegetables, a good mix of vegetables, egg, and chicken. So each bite, you're going to get a bit of everything. Almost. So far, of all the three things which I have tried till now, the noodles is definitely the best. कारा कारा এখানে এসে এটা খেয়েছো কমেন্ট সেকশন জানে তোমাদের কেমন লাগে বা অন্য যদি কোনো চাইনিজ রেস্টুরেন্ট থাকে এখানে তোমার ভালো লাগে নেক্সট উইল মুভ টু দ্য লাস্ট স্পট ফর দ্য ডে উই সেভ দ্য বেস্ট তোমাদের জন্য যেটা ফেভারিট বিরিয়ানি ফর দ্য এন্ড
দ্য লাস্ট স্পট উইচ উই আর ডুইং টুডে ইজ দ্য অর্কোস বিরিয়ানি ইটস গট আ লট অফ দিস ডিফারেন্ট আলাকার্ট অ্যাজ ওয়েল অ্যাজ কম্বো অপশন উইল গো উইথ দ্য লাস্ট অপশন উইচ ইজ চিকেন বিরিয়ানি উইথ চিকেন কাসা সরি এগ বিরিয়ানি উইথ চিকেন কাসা 100 রুপিস
এক এক বিরিয়ানি নিকালি
নিকালি You can see pieces of mutton as well, but we are opting for egg biryani. Shelly, buddy, thank you.
गर्मा गर्म बिरयानी बिरयानी में आलू किधर है ये अंडा सो यू गॉट द अंडा द एग द आलू आलू का साइज भी देख लेते हैं प्रिटी डिसेंट व्हाट इम्प्रेस मी ओवर हियर इज द राइस द क्वालिटी ऑफ द राइस इज प्रिटी गुड एंड वी ऑप्टेड फॉर द कसा सो यू गेटिंग टू पीसेज ऑफ चिकन कसा इज वेल आगे जस्ट राइस टाइप ट्राई करी हल्का रोज बॉटर एसेंस आछे जेड एक्सपेक्ट करबे तोमरा स्ट्रीट फूड बट खेते बेश भालो এবারে চিকেন একটু গ্রেভির সাথে আই থিঙ্ক আই মেড দ্য ওয়াইজ চয়েস এটা যদি শুধু বিরিয়ানি ট্রাই করতাম বিরিয়ানি চিকেন ট্রাই করতাম অতটা ভালো লাগতো না যতটাই কাসার সাথে লাগছে কাসাটা বেশ ভালো কুক অ্যান্ড দ্য চিকেন স্ট্যান্ডার্ড ইজ ওয়েল এগুলো চারটে জায়গা তোমাদেরকে দেখালাম অফকোর্স ইটস নট পসিবল যে সব কটা জায়গা আমরা ট্রাই করবো একবারে তোমরা জানি এর মধ্যে কোন কোন জায়গা তোমরা ট্রাই করেছো অ্যান্ড ইফ ইউ হ্যাভ মোর সাজেশন দ্য প্লেসেস ইউ ওয়ান্ট পুশ ফর টু ট্রাই Most of the things that you've tried were all under 100. In fact, all of them were all under 100. Student-friendly jayega ache. Khabar besh bhalo. Jeta tumi expect korbe street food theke. Ahamori khub restaurant standard e to obviously hobe na. Keeping the pocket pinch in mind and the taste level in mind, I think it was all good. Chinese kamar kintu special favorite chilo of all the things which we did. If you did like this video, do share with your friends and family. Make it reach out to people who you know from the Jadavpur area as well. And if you have more areas recommended for Poochpa, you want us to come and visit. This winter, you can let us know in the comment section as well. Until next time, this is Poochpa wrapping up from Jadavpur. I hope you enjoyed this video. Cheers.